follow the leader through a series of tail chase maneuvers. This is a lot of fun to fly. We do it all the time. All you have to do is line up the guy in front of you, smoke right on top of your head, right through the big bubble canopy, and they're going to have a little dogfight for us. They follow each other, smoke through a squirrel cage loop. Done again, watch this again. This gives the guys a chance to relax a little bit and enjoy the crowd and enjoy the air. These guys love what they're doing. And here's a new maneuver that you are really going to love. Don't take your eyes off of these folks. Straight on the vertical line, up the long, delirious, turning blue, go four vanguards in trail, the spectacular vanguard staggerhead turn. Four hammerheads done in trail. Brings them straight back down the vertical line from left to right. Here we see Todd and Todd perform a nice hit. Armstrong and Downwall in trail. They use the smoke to keep their eyes on each other because that is the first rule of formation aerobatics. You do not lose sight of the airplanes you are flying formation with. That's another good reason to have smoke on board. Now on the right side of the air show playground, we're proving once again one of the other primary laws of flying, which is no matter where you go, you are not where you were. The vanguards trail each other at all four cardinal headings of the vanguard loop. Watch now as he flips it once again, performing the overleash turn on top of the loop. Each pilot will victory roll to the left, demonstrating the head-banging roll rate of this home-built little experimental RB-3. This airplane is really a hot rod when we put ethanol into it. We've souped it up with ethanol. The airplanes have been burning pure ethanol since 1993, denatured ethanol. The kind of ethanol you buy at the gas pump.